Can we have the next question? Any non-Muslim brother like to ask
yes.
a question in English?
I am Christian.
Yes, brother.
By faith, my name is Den Ho. My question is about Trinity. I agree with your statement that in Bible, no writing that there is Trinity, but I found that in Genesis 1:26, then God said, "Let us make man in our image." That means a plural word that used in Genesis, that is us. It's more than one person or entity in that. And then Jesus came and Matthew 20:19, he said, "Baptizing them in the name of the Father, of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit." It's the tree of what Jesus said to Baptist. It's referred to us in Genesis 1:26. Thank you.
The brother asked a question that he knows that the word Trinity is not there in the Bible, but why does God refer to us? And in the Gospel of Matthew, that baptize in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. Brother, as you rightly said, the word Trinity doesn't exist anywhere in the Bible, but it is there in the Quran. Quran says in Surah Nisa, chapter 4, verse number 171, it says, "Wala taqulu salasa," don't say Trinity. "Intau khairul lakum," this says stop, it's better for you. And further it's mentioned in Surah Maida, chapter 5, verse number 73, "Lakat kafr lazina qalu inna allahu salisu salasa." They are doing kuf, those who say that we believe in three in one God. So the word Trinity is there in the Quran saying don't say Trinity. But the word Trinity exists nowhere in the Bible. The closest to the concept of Trinity is the first epistle of John, chapter number 5, verse number 7, which say, "For there are three that bear record in heaven, the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost, and these three are one." This statement, "these three are one," is only once in the Bible. First epistle of John, chapter number 5, verse number 7, and this has been thrown out from the Revised Standard Version as an interpolation, as a concoction, as a fabrication by 32 Christian scholars backed by 50 different corporate denominations. They say that this word was an interpolation, it's a fabrication, it's a concoction. So the closest to Trinity has been thrown out. Even the verse of Matthew say, "baptized in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Ghost." It doesn't say they are one. Correct? And the question, why does it say us? Us means plural. Even in the Quran, when Allah says nahnu means we. Now in Arabic and in Hebrew and the Semitic languages, there are two types of plural. In most of the languages, including English, one is the plural of number and the other is plural of respect. When the Queen of England, she speaks, she says, "we would like to see." She doesn't say, "I would like to see." So this is not a plural of number, it's a plural of respect. So Almighty God in the Quran also says, "nahnu," in Arabic means we, it's a royal plural. Same thing in the Bible, us, it's a royal plural, it's not plural of number. Hope that answers the question.
Okay, thank you. Can I ask one more question?
Brother, we'll just see that if there is time, you can go behind the queue of the other non-Muslims.
It's please. About teaching of Jesus.
Give others a chance, okay. And you can come back, brother.
Thank you for the time.
Yes, you're most welcome.